Okay, guys, hey, welcome back to a new video. We're doing Hypersonic Tower Review Number 1. And it actually took a long time to set up. Look how much buffs it has. Overclock, Temple buffs, the Alchemist buffs. Look what it can do, guys. Look what it can do. From all over there. That's why it's so good, because it's getting buffed. Okay, let's see if it can beat round 16. Let's go. Oh, wait, never mind. Stop helping, please. The temple is doing all the things for it. It can't beat round 63 and 102 by itself. Dark monkey. Let's go to 022. Also guys, be sure to comment on which monkey I should do next. Because I don't know. Wait, I'm going to sell Super Monkey Fan Club when I get it. Overclock again. Super Monkey Power activate. Oh gosh, that's too fast. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye bye.